Happy birthday, Daffy. Do you like it? You've given me a birthday gift. You've really given my day a lift. Oh, wow, a childhood photo of you and me. But I have to tell you something now, and I'm trying to find the words how. While your gift was thoughtful, it was also chintzy. I can remedy the situation, and you can avoid future humiliation if you would just follow the gift-giving guidelines. I need something made of solid gold, cause this homemade sweater leaves me cold. Think in terms of things that are expensive. A coffee mug that says my best friend will find a new home in my trash bin. And if you leave me a scarf, I'll bury it in the backyard. Very ginsy. This gift has a hot date with my shredder. I need a jacuzzi filled with caviar, or a diamond-encrusted rock star. And when in doubt, try a briefcase full of money. Try to stay away from Mars and crap. I don't want your homemade bubble bath. And cookies are better when they're made by professionals. Buy me a ranch with a thousand longhorns here, or a mansion filled with crystal chandeliers. An M-68-3 army tank would be met with heartfelt thanks, because that's something I'd buy from the supermarket.
Oh, I get it.
Chintzy. Good.
Chintzy. Very chintzy.
Yes. That's why I'm setting fire to the photo you gave. But the next gift that you bring should require a trailer. So before a new day dawns, maybe cash in your savings bonds and buy me a present that is not in me.
Phew.
Ahem. You still owe me a birthday present.